So how dare you mess with WrestleMania on the road?
This just became personal. How long was it? 20 years?
Undertaker. Woo!
In those 20 years, I took the best that you had, and I took the best that Triple H had, and I put you both down. And in the process, I reached in and took part of your soul. And your egos can't accept it.
Pick them.
You chose Triple H because I took the one thing from you that was most important.
Yeah, we're already just
your career.
We're already just in the same
thing.
Undertaker.
Long six of match.
Is that what you think this is about?
If that's
what makes
true,
something
that
perfectly
would not
clear
be.
To you? I am a man of my word. Alright? Somebody had to restore faith in the system. Somebody had to stand and be committed to the words he spoke. Now I know everybody else in this line of work can say whatever they want, and in 6 weeks, 6 months, 6 years, turn around on a dime and go back on their word. But guess who doesn't do that? Me. I have stayed away and stayed true to my retirement because I am a man of my word. Because I am a man of honor, a man of integrity. I have stayed away and stayed retired out of respect for the system, out of respect for them, and most importantly, I've stayed retired out of respect for you. And every time I step into an arena, I hear that. I hear the chant of one more match. And I show respect. Is that what you're saying?
This is your personal mouth.
Yeah, that's what I said. It's about respect. You heard them. Year after year for nearly a decade. One more match. For nearly a decade, half that locker room, every WrestleMania, beating down my door, begging for a dream match with HBK. Every year, turning down literally millions and millions of dollars for one more match. So yeah, yes. Stay retired out of respect. Respect for the Undertaker.
Undertaker, woo!
Okay, took his hat off and everything and stuff like this.
Shut up! Shut up! I want to say one thing, he got the...
Is it respect?
Sound like he wasn't...
Some shit music.
Or is it fear?
can't kick his ass.
I want to see
Undertaker.